Officials say the activity was designed to have students thinking in terms of self-employment from a very early age. Grade 2 junior achievers of the Groseillers Infant School made items ranging from delicacies to arts and craft items, which they put on sale at the institution. Other schools were then invited to come and purchase the items.
Well, initially the idea came after we completed a unit from the Junior Achievement Program, where the children were introduced to a storybook character and her plans to earn some money by making arts and craft items at a carnival. So the children decided that they could create their own items to earn and make some money for themselves also.
Part of the proceeds from the venture will be put into the school's cooperative in an effort to teach the children how to save. Teachers say it is important that students learn how to manage their finances wisely from a very tender age, and they think this augurs well for the holistic development of the children.
Well, what we are really trying to do for Global Entrepreneurship Week is to create an awareness in the children, so when they grow up, they know they don't necessarily have to work for other people, but they themselves can become entrepreneurs.
Tuesday's exhibition, put on by the Groseillers Infant School, is all part of activities to mark Global Entrepreneur Week. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.